The world is facing the worst upsurge of the desert locust menace in decades, and India is at the risk of facing twin attacks of the pest coming in from southern Iran and the Horn of Africa. Locusts are the deadliest pests, and a small swarm covering an area of just 1 square kilometer can eat as much food as 35,000 people, according to the Food and Agriculture Organization of the United Nations. As many as 12 million people in Africa face dangers of food shortage, and the UN and the FAO have called for international assistance to the tune of more than $70 million. FAO's senior locust forecasting officer Keith Cressman spoke to IANS about the risk for India and about the nation's preparedness to meet the challenge.
Yes, this year there's a very acute danger of locusts for the first time in a long time to migrate in great numbers from the Horn of Africa at the beginning of the monsoon rainy season in India and Pakistan. This is due to the large concentration of locusts that are currently present in Kenya, Somalia, and Ethiopia, and the possibility for them to increase further in number in the next 6 months between now and June. So they could increase perhaps up to 400 times in what we have now. And if the control operations and the response is not as effective as is hoped, and if the weather continues to be favorable for the locusts, then there could be a very great danger of locust swarms migrating from the Horn of Africa to the desert areas along both sides of India and Pakistan. So this year there is a twin danger of swarm invasion from Iran, and then as well as from the Horn of Africa. I visited India in last month in January to check just those desert areas along the border with Pakistan, to see some of the residual populations that are still left over from last summer. Now those populations, of course, they are dying out. It's a dry season. It's a bit too cold for them to mature and lay eggs until those rains start again in May. But during my visit, of course, I discussed with the national authorities about this risk. So they were informed of the potential, and we discussed what preparatory steps that they can take now between now and May or June to be prepared for this twin risk of invasion.
And you think they're well prepared to meet the challenge?
Indeed, I do, because they met the challenge last summer very well, but they also learned very many lessons from 6 months of control operations, and they are now applying these lessons. And they're increasing the number of control teams. They're taking steps to double the number of control teams. And they're also putting into place contingency plans for any aerial control operations that might be needed in this coming summer. Yes, and so there's a potential risk that swarms can move from the Horn of Africa starting in about mid-May until sometime in July to meet those monsoon rains that arrive in Rajasthan in India, and Cholistan, Tar Parker in Pakistan. Now, in addition to this threat, both countries, India and Pakistan, face a similar situation and a threat that occurred last year from spring breeding in Iran, in the southern parts of Iran. Now, at the moment, that breeding in southern Iran has started several months earlier than normal because of warmer than usual temperatures and good rains. And there are swarms that are forming in that area that could continue to form. And again, when the conditions dry out in southern Iran at the end of the spring, those swarms can form and then migrate to the same areas where those swarms could arrive from the Horn of Africa to meet the beginning of the monsoon rains in about June or July.